Sup guys, Gabe here from Gabe Simulators, and I am playing Truck Simulator USA with my stepbrother.
Hello.
You might not hear him because I got the headphones on, so you might not be able to hear him, but you know. So I'm going to go ahead and get started before any other people join the game. So this is not the standard
wrong way, Gabe.
Huh?
Wrong way.
Where do you see that at?
Your blinker.
We're turning left. I don't need my headlights because I got daytime running lights. Sorry. I played this game already, so I know how to park in this game. The problem is I can't turn all the way around. What's the speed limit, 45 or 25? The speed limit. Now I hit 60, so I'll go 59. This game, 25? Dang, I didn't see it. That's my first ticket.
Twice.
Huh?
Twice.
Who?
Me. Because there were two customers
here, so you can do it. Oh, wow. Here's this thing, stay one unit below the speed limit in this game, because they looking for the exact speed. Your speedometer don't show how fast exactly you're going, they're just saying within the one unit instead of the decimals, or for those kids, the numbers after them dots at the end. So for those in Europe, we use the unit miles per hour. So for like you guys driving really slow, it says 60. You're supposed to be going 120. No.
Europe is Europe, Gabe. Europe is Europe. USA is USA. Okay.
This ain't Europe, yeah. Except for them Europe people. We use kilometers per hour. So don't say, oh, you're going 60, you're being slow. You need to go to kilometer, you need to go 120. I'm sorry? Kilometers an hour is different than miles per hour. Our 74 miles per hour might be equivalent to your 120 kilometers per hour. Okay. Kilometers per hour, 120 kilometers per hour and miles per hour.
Yeah.
Hey, Siri.
Yeah.
Siri's not activating. Huh? 59. Oh! Yeah. We can move around here. I just gotta hope I won't damage my truck doing this.
Is it that barrier?
Mm-hmm. The trailer hit the You're stuck. Trying to save fuel here, you know. It's only shifting economically. Hey Siri. What is 120 kilometers per hour in miles per hour? Mm-hmm. What is 120 kilometers an hour in miles per hour? 74.56. Yeah. So we go 74. Alright, 74. That was a great calculation. I said, so our 74 is most possibly our 120. Huh? Yeah, I see it.
I'm waiting behind. I'm like, slow.
That's a dust pile. Don't you see it? Yeah. It's dust. Well, it's dust coming from the pile. As it gets smaller, we're getting closer. There it is. That's where it is. Mm-hmm. It stopped. Just a second. I think it was a glitch there or something. Denver doesn't stop, huh? Colorado? Mm-hmm. Ah, great. My carrier's updating their terms and conditions. DJ came past this one. You wait without the brakes on. It's totally level so the truck don't roll.
Just in just behind you and GPS. Wait, what is that? Oh boy, oh.
Did you get caught by the cop?
Twice, again. $500.
No, you got mine. What? I slowed down, I saw the cop. I couldn't see the speed limit, but I knew the speed limit was slow. Like, as soon as you pass it, if you have the city, well, over there you go, like 25.
Hey, bro, this is not the cop. I don't have the cops to react, but
the
cops in the game.
Cops ain't like this in real life. They let you go 9 over the speed limit, but they ain't gonna find you. Oh, great. The train fell off the tracks.
What's the shit he's talking about?
Mm-hmm.
It fell off the rails?
Mm-hmm. I need to get in my lane.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy. Whoa. Just that police car. I got a stable like 15 minutes. I think it was a cop or something. Yeah, he was. He was also a cop. Hey, you're just checking me back.
Yes, I was turned on. I was talking to the horn at a truck that was passing by. Well, I was passing by a truck. I say, why are you sleeping on the side of the highway? Yeah, probably his truck broke down. No auto parking. No auto parking. We'll go up there and take that screenshot, remember? You stuck too?
Yeah.
We're gonna SOS ourselves, yes. Oh, I just hit the truck. It's camera system. Every time you double tap, every time you're trying to do micro adjustments, it resets you because you're double tapping. It worked better on the interior, you know. Or not. I probably did. I made it. DJ, I made it. Hold up, stop right there, stop right there. Give me a second, okay? I'm gonna have to slip by really close. You were back in the park. Go ahead, back up. You got it? Yeah. Bam. Might be a good screen.
Oh my god.
Whoa. Oh my god. Never
heard of the trailer. It's again glitching out, okay? So I'm gonna back up and show you why. He had to SOS himself. I might not make it, huh? I was trying to hit the brake. Let's go this way first.
Just when the apps are laying.
I have finished, but look, here's the problem. That's the problem. My trailer collided with the other trailer, which caused another problem. What? The problem was the trailer kept colliding. How long have we been recording? 24. I can do another. I do 40-minute long videos anyway. So I could do another look. Yeah, I'm loaded. I don't know why I had that mirror up. Ooh. Sorry, I'm trying to press the brakes. Somebody just joined without typing in their username. I was hitting the curb. Yes, I understand. It's time to stand. What are they building over here? DJ, why are we just over there? You can go 74. You can go 74 in real life, but not in what games, you know? Well, in this game. Terrain accident. And we might be going back. DJ, we're heading back the other way. We're heading back the other way, where we came from. Well, but I don't think we're heading to the same place we started. We're heading to Albuquerque? Okay, Albuquerque. I did too. Don't hit the cones, you say?
Don't hit the cone. Because I was going to hit the cone.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I would never risk it.
Mm-hmm. You gotta be nobody else here. There gotta be nobody else. Way station up ahead. It's the one that we came past. DJ, you look like a crazy man. Let me go ahead and pass you. I thought we couldn't pass this one. What's the speed limit? 55, 64, 63. That is awesome. Yeah. Uh-oh. This is the one we came past. I gotta block just in case my phone dies. I had been using it all day. I had stuff to do. But I was using it. I was listening to something. That is considered using it. He went ahead of me because because he wanted to. You're trying to be a cowboy, huh? It's hard to pronounce city if you don't know the name. But it's Albuquerque, okay? Not Albuquerque or whatever I used to say. Albuquerque. I wasn't knowing until I kept asking Siri and I just kept repeating it. Albuquerque, Albuquerque, Albuquerque. Albuquerque, and then now we know Albuquerque. Okay, so we gotta go into the LA lane, is saying. How fast are you going? Hey, too fast. Too fast. You're not supposed to be going 78. Yeah, this game is draining my battery. Oh, hey, stop cutting me off. You cut me off. What happened? You hit the rail?
No, it's her tail. Oh, nice save, too.
Mm.
That was a good save. Yeah, I thought we were done for.
Hey, I was going 60 something, 60, 70 something. I don't know. Hey, why don't I go through that way? I'll get penalized. We gotta make it to Albuquerque before dinner. Kind of like a roller coaster if you think about it. You gotta keep this. Okay, who keeps connecting and disconnecting from this thing? Yeah. That name came up 3 times in a row. Probably some newbie who didn't know how to change his name, but you know. I get it. Yeah. They give you a username as soon as you first start. If you just keep joining like that, your name's just gonna be username. We gotta slow down. I wasn't really looking at the sign. Albuquerque? Speed limit 30. You driving crazily. Plus you missed the entrance. Karma. I told him he missed, you driving crazily. And then I told him, plus he missed the entrance. Ollie docking. Yes, man. This is my favorite thing to do. Ollie docking. If you don't know what that is, it's like, I think it's called Ollie docking. I'm not really sure. But I'm good at this part. Uh-oh. Glitch out, glitch out, glitch out, glitch out. Well, unfortunately, I had glitched out, but that was the end of the video, so thank you for watching me play Truck Simulator USA. If you want to see more of these videos, click that subscribe button, click that like button, leave a comment right down below, and you will get a shout out. I'm Gabe, and I'll see you in the next video.